Naman tayo sa ating video. Tutuloy lang natin ulit yung nasimula natin na Monster Hunter. So ngayon, medyo nag-skip lang ako ng konti para kausapin yung mga NPCs, pero aside doon, wala na. So nag-equip na ako ng ilang items na dapat ko, no, kailangan ko. And I hope wala na maging problema. Next kong mission is to go on expedition to secure the Harpros Reach. So, sige, let's go. So, may bagong nadagdag dito. Ito na yung bagong camp. Ito na yung Harpros. So, tingnan lang natin kung ano mayayari. So, ganun pa rin yung headphone ko. Yung mic ay galing sa headphone. And yung webcam kong medyo madilim at pinkish. So, pasensya na. Pero yun muna. Ito muna ang pagsasaga natin hanggang sa maayos na natin siya. So, hindi ko alam kung anong gagawin dito, pero hindi ako makatakbo. Yan. Cutscenes.
I'll take these vines down to the bottom.
I've actually got pretty good at climbing roots and rocks out here.
Still can't hold a candle to the tracker though. She's a free climbing pro. It's amazing that she was the first one to ever scale the Great Ravine.
So, wala tayong stone. Wala tayong ito. Kaya tayo na hindi. Ayun, hot pepper para pangbili na panggawa ng hot drink. So, stone. Kuha tayo ito. Kailangan natin gumawa ng panibagong armor. So, kailangan natin ng mga bagong bones.
Haven't seen any like these before.
Orb.
They lead this way.
Baka panibagong monster na naman, magulat na naman tayo. Berry. Mukhang poisonous to ah.
Whoa! A hot spring!
Ano to?
Looks awfully tempting.
But
I probably never want to get out.
Mabawas kaya. Ano mo pala eh. Kala ko poisonous eh.
Looks like the path is blocked.
Parang may nangyayari sa akin, may bump.
Could be the work of whatever's left these tracks.
Stone. dead end.
It's completely blocked.
Oh, meron na namang kalaban sa likod nito.
What did this?
Mukhang yung good fiber. Okay, nagbabibrate yung controller. Mukhang yun nga na naman ang kakalabanin ko ah. Boss to boss ah. Barbaros? Ah, Banbaro. Wow, kakalabanin ko rin to ah. Hey! Let's go! Bring it on, lad.
It's not safe for the convoy with this thing around.
Ew. Uy, saan siya pumunta? Ay, hindi, bumelo lang. Oh, Tremor, ano nangyari? Nahulog. Boy. Yes, si Beatados. Why so much?
Will warm your core, making you invulnerable to the climate's harsh effects. It has healing properties too.
Good. step.
Yay! Shit! Easy!
Flash na kaya ta. Sakto ulit natin ito. Ay, hindi pala masasakto. So, wala tayong kapangyarihan kundi paluwi lang ito. Short. Beta this. Mamatay na tayo. So cool. Tagal. So yun, banbaro. Hindi ko alam kung saan ako nagkukulang. Hindi pa ako bow nito ah. So kapag tawag dito, kapag bow pa ako, mas malambot ako. So, yun. Fell brace. May meron pang nanonood sa akin siguro yung mga ibon na yun. Wala pala kagad yung ano ko. So ang nahirapan lang ako yung stamina. Nakadalawang max potion kagad tayo. Walang ibang shortcut ko di yun. Walang ko pwede eh. Ah, para balik tayo. Baro. Larry just new decor master rank sa Paris na available. Cutscene ulit.
Oh. Bring that over there. Good. Go past your beat. Be careful.
How about this?
Over there.
Okay.
Sir, it's going well.
Hey!
Hey. Heard you took care of some rough work out there.
Oh, pangalawang boss na namin yung pangalawang mission pa lang.
Splendid, as usual. Now we can begin our investigation.
Yep.
Just think, this freezing cold place was waiting out here for us all this time.
Who knows what secrets this land has in store for us. Whether we like it or not, we're going to find out. Well then, I'm heading back to Astero.
Seriously?
Someone needs to stay and look over Astera. So I was thinking, this time,
Nux, no
you can take the lead.
Me? Come on, it's not for me. As long as you're here, everything will be fine, right? Besides, ordering someone to be a commander doesn't make them one.
Maybe so, but this place needs a strong leader to guide it. They'll need you here to guide them.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
We'll need you too.
Siguro kailangan ko na magkabuhok ano, kasi wala nang kwenta yung layered or ano ko eh, mode ko eh.
All right, let's get started. We've got a full house here in Celiana now. So, before we get ahead of... First up, provisions. Our new deputy here will take...
Whatever you need. I got it.
And for all your melding needs, Scram here's got you covered.
Swing by any time.
Next, the captain's best sailor here will be managing shipment requests for the Argosy.
You come see me
and last but not least, our chef. We got the best of the best for our canteen in Celiana. As some of you may know, she's the Astera chef's former mentor.
Oh.
And she's come out of retirement to help us out.
Mentor pala siya eh.
I'll take charge of the resource center as usual.
You can still count on me for all your hunter gear.
Don't look so surprised. You...
And finally, there's me. I'll be keeping everyone safe and sound. You can all relax while I'm on watch. Well, now that the niceties are out of the way, back to our objective. we've got to do that. We've got to find those Legion. First, I'd like the field team to conduct an expedition into what we're now calling the Hoarfrost Reach. You might find a clue about the Legiana crossing by fault. Don't forget that this is still uncharted territory. Don't let me catch you being—
Yes, sir. We'll get started on the expedition right away.
I'll be going to. There's quite—
All right, then. Just don't— I guess that about wraps things up, then. Well, let's get to it, I guess.
So,
let's head out to the Hoarfrost Reach and try to pick up those Legiana's trail.
Dito muna natin ulit puputulin ang ating game stream. So, ito ang ating episode 2. Dito muna natin tatapusin siya at itutuloy natin some other time. So, right now, thank you ulit sa panonood. Peace out.